afraid that enough is enough.
It seems the police are just afraid of civil cases. So instead of doing their job and protecting children's rights, they worried about whether they're going to get sued or not, instead of executing a warrant of arrest from the magistrate.
Maternal bias as well. They're not going to detain the female, they're not going to take this warrant seriously. We have to argue why the warrant should actually be executed, even though it's an order of court. So we're completely disgusted with this police station.
So tomorrow back to Magistrate's Court in Durban, where we will speak to the Chief Magistrate and the Head of
Magistrate
the
Dunn and Mr. P. Kumalo.
Yeah.
And tell them what we've experienced. Daddy loves you on the campaign trail again. Never give up.